Yeah, when I get my PC, I'm gonna have a face cam, a hand cam. I'm gonna have everything cam. I'll go to right now. Gucci, wanna fly now? It's a llama and a crab, or what? Is that a 1v1 battle? Is that a pumper look? Nope, it's an AK. I refuse to get that. No, not be in my inventory today. Can tell you that much. Things but juice. He just opened a chest. He just got AR. No. Thought this was. I'm gonna get this AR and I'm gonna shot on you. No, I'm gonna get this harpoon gun. I'm gonna snatch your weave. Ha! Snatch your weave! I snatch his weave! I snatch his weave! What do you mean? The weave snatcher got worst. What are you gonna watch? At one, all I have left is Page at PLTW. Page. I can't wait until Christmas. I'm getting a whole new mouse. I'm getting a whole new keyboard. Huh? Cause I was told, and I know for a fact I'm getting it. Cause I was told. I was told, and I said I wanted it. What? That I'm getting it? My mom. Nothing. These are just appetizers. No, because no, this keyboard I'm using is membrane. It's called membrane because it has no keycaps. But the one that I want keycaps. Keycaps. Die. So you hear you see I was like making like zero noise. My keyboard. You see, I was making zero noise? Like, only a little bit? That's membrane. Here, look, hold on. Hold on, look.
I'm curious what this nerd stuff is.
No keycap. There's nothing inside of there. But a keyboard with a keycap in it. It has like this thing, it's like a switch, and it's like makes like a clicking noise.
You want it to click?
Yes.
Why?
Well, there's other kinds where it's quiet. Here, search up this keyboard on Amazon. It's called an Annie. It just search Annie Pro 2. 2 kills so far. Let's go.
About to fall off your mat.
Hmm?
Your right hand?
Mm-mm.
The right hand. Half your mouse was hanging off the mat.
Oh, this?
Yeah. Yeah, up here.
Oh, right here?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna do it right now.
Are you better on keyboard than you are the controller now?
Yes. A lot better. There was another kid around here.
What does Q do?
Q crouch.
What's A do?
Move to my side. W goes forward. D
why
goes.
Why do you need a whole keyboard? What do you do with the rest of it? Nothing?
Well, I can use it to type if I'm texting somebody. Where is everybody? I want to trade out this tag with a charge. Ooh. Bap.
You kill somebody or
something? No, I tagged them. 18 shield. No, this person's got sharded on. Bap. No, stop running away, you bum. No, this kid just got wrecked your place. Bap. No, I'm missing all my shots. Snatch your wall. Bap. 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 I'm fighting. Bap. Bap. 30, are you kidding me? This kid's about to die, Jeremiah. This kid's about to die that I'm fighting. Bap. Bap. Easy! Not even hard. Bap, bap, bap. All you gotta say. Bap. Bap, bap. Bap, 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 bap. Either. Okay, a blue tag, I'll take it. Okay, a blue AR, I'll take it. Like, either. Eat side. I don't want you lies now. Don't we'll ever fight now. No. We don't wanna fight now. The tax are so booty. The tax are so butt juice. The tax are so butt juice. But. Where's the chest? Where's the chest? Oh, it's under me? Well, that's not even no chest. That's the... Oh, there's a kid! No. Get up. Who's getting shot in the back? How does he feel? Bap. Easy! That's 4 kills. Yeah, Jeremiah, that's 4 kills. That's 4 kills. Come here, boy. I'm pushing you. Yeah, you can't shoot me down, you little pedra. Pedra. Ha ha. Pedra. Oh, this kid's such a pedra. Bap. Stop shockwaving away, you little pidge, huh? Get out of my game. This is getting embarrassing. That's 5 kills, Jeremiah. That's 5. Okay, there's another enemy approaching. Easy. This is getting embarrassing. That's 6 kills, Jeremiah. 6 kills. I don't know. It's because you're just butt. Because of juice. I don't want you right now. Yeah, that's getting embarrassing. Ooh, there's some gold under here. There's that good under here. I got all blues. Let's go. Let's go. What are you watching? Mm-hmm. That's 6 kills. 6 kills out of 100 people. And I'm in a tournament, Jeremiah. You hear me? And I'm in a tournament, so this is where all the best players are. So, that's even more embarrassing. Oh, a big poulter sheep? A big poulter sheep? A pumper sheep? I wish I had a pumper sheep. They took pumps out of the game. Why would they do so? Yo, my car flips. Okay, screw you then. Nobody needs you anyway. Let's sink. Hey, I'm in the quicksand. I'm Audi, coach. That's another car in this baby. How? Okay, then. So what you right now? Never let me find out, no. What is this? I want to be able to, I want to collect it. How do I collect it? Oh, I have to consume it? Okay. Oh! What is this? This is grief. Hold on, can I walk through the wall? Oh, I promise you. What is this then? This is not helpful. This is a waste of time. It makes me move fast, but that's it. Helpless. Okay, 33 blues. No, chill. I'm being shot in the back. No, chill. Sink. Why am I not sinking? Hey, I'm sinking. LOL, grief. Yo, chill. I sniped him. He's cried. Oh, shoot. Chill. Yo, chill, coach. Oh, my gosh. You're so boo-boo. I had 7 kills. I don't care. You're bad. Uh-huh. I had 7 kills that game. I got what you like now. Double level fight now. No. I got what you right now. Boom. Double up fight now. Dun. Double up fight now. No. Double up fight now. No. I want you right now. Jeremiah, how many kills am I getting this game? 12? Are you playing that one game still? Pleasant Park is back! It's Pleasant Park now! It's not no stupid Dr. Doom! Let's go! Let's go! Easy claps. So yeah. That's one kill, Jeremiah. That's one kill. That's it. Huh? Yeah, because I got spammed by some Watto. He just got railed. They were trying to clip him. Sweat. No, he snatched my kill. You're bad.
Sean McDermott. massively, and I think Allen's better than Baker, obviously. I would take Buffalo to win that game. They're a good home team. Then the Bills are at the Steelers. I'll pick an upset. I'll take the Bills over Pittsburgh. I think Buffalo does several things very well. I'm not sure what the Steelers do well, and now they're banged up. They're talented, but what can they lean on? Outside of sacks, not much. Tennessee at Kansas City. Too many people are calling for an upset here. Kansas City is a better football team. They'll be at home. And the Titans must be
Majin Buu. Majin Buu, Majin Buu, Majin Buu.
Arizona's at Seattle. Kyler Murray's beat up. I think this is a coaching and a roster mismatch. I think with the addition of Carlos Dunlap, Jamal Adams, healthy now, Josh Gordon, the Seattle roster is damn good. They're at home. Experienced coaching quarterback there in this game. Tampa Bay at Green Bay. I think it's a bad matchup for Tampa. I don't think this is a good matchup for Tampa. For Green Bay. Tampa can be
Holy.
Pizza toppings. I don't really have play Italian, and we got all sorts of stupid rules in Los Angeles County, and I ordered it, and I gotta tell you, I sat there by myself. I took my mask off, and I had half a glass of wine.
Oh, not this again!
Halfway through, and I said, George Washington.
My teeth is not hard to get again.
I was so proud when I was done. I was like, good for you. I was proud of what I had done.
I usually order sausage, pepperoni, onions, and extra garlic.
Those better not be date night.
Listen, I mean, if you want to complain, it's fine. You know, I worked at a pizza restaurant.
You did?
College, yes.
What was it called?
It's called Anthony's Coal Fired Pizza.
Oh, I love that place.
It's awesome.
In Pittsburgh?
No, in Florida.
Oh, wow. Man. That pizza down there?
Yeah, that's where it started.
Pizza's from Miami?
No, not pizza. Anthony's pizza started in South Florida.
All right. So excited for my picks this week. I really like it. They're not as good as like 3 weeks ago. Last week I went 2-2-1. I pushed on the Monday Night Football game. I betted at 6. It went up to 6.5, and I told people, I hate 6.5. I like 6. So a 500 week, here we go.
That's a hot one. Let's blaze it up. Fire it up. It's Collins blazing fire. Browns and Titans.
I'm going to take Cleveland plus 5.5 here. I like Tennessee, but we're going crazy because they smoked the Colts. Sell a little of my Titans stock, but I still like them. Here's why I like Cleveland plus 5.5. Their Browns offense is the number one rushing offense in the league, and Nick Chubb has had over 100 yards in 5 straight games. It's rolling. The Tennessee defense will make Baker comfortable. They're the worst third down defense in the league and have the 29th most sacks. Translation? They'll move the chains on third down. Baker Mayfield will have time to throw. And by the way, the Browns are 8-0 this year when Baker Mayfield just has a passer rating over 7. Not 90, just 7. This is a good matchup for Cleveland. I don't think they'll win. But I think it's close. I would like to lay the points here. I'm going to say Cleveland plus 5.5. I think the Titans will probably win late. Wouldn't be shocked if there was an upset, but Cleveland's the play here.
Rams and Cardinals.
Okay, everybody's freaking out because the Rams lost to the Niners. Okay, they're 0-4 the last 4 times. It's a bad matchup for the Rams. Last time they lost to the Niners, everybody sold their stock. The Rams went off the next month to play some of their best football in 2 years. I'm going to take the Rams -3 against the Cardinals. This is a bad matchup for Arizona. The Rams defense is outstanding. They're top 5 in everything. Everything. And the Rams are 6-0 against the Cardinals in the Sean McVay era. He's got their number. This division's a weird division. Some teams have other teams' numbers. Niners have the Rams' number. Rams have Arizona's number. And by the way, Kyler Murray's played Sean McVay and his defense twice. He has struggled. By the way, DeAndre Hopkins, Jalen Ramsey is the magic elixir for DeAndre Hopkins. If you take that big receiver, put a big corner on him. That's why the Rams match up pretty well with the Seattle and DK Metcalf and with an Arizona now, Jalen Ramsey. Also, Arizona's a rebuilding team, most penalized team in the league. Kyler Murray is hurt. They're not running the ball with Kyler Murray. That is less of an offense. I like the Rams 33-27. I like the way their roster matches up with Arizona.
Patriots and Chargers.
I'm going to take New England -1 to go on the road and beat the Chargers. Listen, Bill Belichick is officially 20-5 against rookie quarterbacks. 7-0 in the last 5 years. You take Belichick against rookie quarterbacks, no matter how good they are. Okay, the Patriots defense, only one quarterback's thrown over 300 yards all year, Deshaun Watson. The Chargers defense without Derwin James is giving you almost 28 a game. And New England, they're limited. But they're a fumble away from going to overtime with Buffalo. They beat Arizona. This has been a very interesting team 2 out of 3 weeks. I'm going to take Belichick against a rookie quarterback. I think it's a coaching mismatch, Anthony Lynn and Belichick. And I look at New England and I think Damian Harris run the football. Chargers aren't great against the run. Keep it away from Justin Herbert. I'll take the Patriots 24-20.
Eagles and Packers.
I know this is kind of gross, but I'm going to take Philadelphia plus 8.5 here. I am. Say what you want. I'm going to give you a number here. Philadelphia, the Eagles have been ahead over than one possession in the fourth quarter in every game this year. They gave Pittsburgh everything. They gave Baltimore everything. They came back and covered against Seattle. I'm not talking about winning games. I'm talking about covering the spread. I'll take Philadelphia plus 8.5. They're 7-3 against the
compete when they're a big dog? They play inspired football. Often lose, but their defense has 36 sacks. Only the Steelers have more. And what do we know about the Packers? They don't like to be uncomfortable. Philadelphia gets in your face. Philadelphia Fletcher Cox. They put pressure on your quarterback. Aaron's not going to be sitting back in this convertible sports car in good weather for it. It's going to be an ugly game. That's what Philadelphia does. I think the Packers win, but the Eagles easily cover the 8.5. 27-23 Packers.
Bills and 49ers.
I'm going to take the 49ers. The number has moved some. Yeah, I'm taking the 49ers side. I'll say Fox Bet. All of our odds, by the way, provided by Fox Bet. I'll say Niners plus 1.5 here. The Bills' rushing defense is not great, and the Niners are getting healthier. Raheem Mostert, Deebo Samuel, Richard Sherman returned last week. Brandon Ayuk returns this week, and you can run the football on Buffalo. Buffalo also traveling all the way west again. And the Niners...